let it go on like this. It's disrupting the other workers. Shut this trap and get the machine fixed. And send me some laudanum for my head.
Coming right up. Locked.
What do you think you're doing?
Stop now! Before there's trouble!
No one goes in or out. There's a problem.
I halt the machines. That door opens, and I have my route to Ferris. Sanitary inspector. This man is dead.
You're the dead man!
Run along home.
I'll teach you how to beg.
Ferris, I'm coming.
Mr. Ferris has mandated that those who
are time to head for higher ground.
Will receive double rations.
Strange one and lonely.
tricks.
Mr. Ferris, sir, the lad in the factory should be taken to be bandaged by the apothecary.
Fine, but dock his wages.
Yes, sir.
Shall we arrive at a final price, Mr. Ferris?
Thank you.
some odd bodies.
I am pleased to inform you that I have managed to secure a source of iron ore that will continue to generate a steady profit for many a year to come.
What is this?
It is done.
Oh? What did you accomplish, boy? A bolt loosened in Starek's machine. A large bolt, but not enough.
Your Grandmaster will fall.
You assassins can circle London to your heart's content. The mechanism we have built has been going strong for 100 years and will run 1,000 more. It is the very city itself.
We will take London from your hands.
From Croydon? You lurk in the shadows like a coward. I doubt it.
We seem to have made an unscheduled stop.
Maybe next time I'll walk.